Alright, welcome back everybody. I apologize about, I apologize about earlier on. Just wake up and just seeing and thinking and all that gets to me, really does get to me. And I had not gotten my waking bag, so it's not a good way to start my day because I just got to, like, you know, that's, it really triggers me. I get all wired up, like Durian Rider. So, I've been finishing watching The Batman, chilling. I took my wake and bake, chill. Been thinking, come relax. And it hit me, it's like, you know, you guys don't deserve all that negative stuff. Not your fault. But all I could do is just, like I said, be transparent about everything and put it out there in the world. That's it. I have no hidden agendas. And that's it, you know, my conscience is clear. That's it, my conscience is clear and clean. So look, this is what I done. I soaked them twice, and I cleaned them. Sitting down watching the movie. And here we go, here are the parts, nice and clean. I remove all the rust, cleaned them up, and I prepped them. So now I'm gonna go ahead and reinstall them here. Right, I'm already clean. I'm gonna clean the fretboard more. I'm gonna clean it more with warm wipes. So, but I'm gonna remove this and kind of set this up because I was frustrated yesterday and I was just kind of did it in a bad mood. But right now, I'm gonna remove this and set it up and actually film it. I'll put the camera somewhere. Hopefully, I can do it and. It all works out. I even broke this off. Hopefully I can put it back together. Just get frustrated. I'm sorry, my peeps. I apologize. Just so much. Yeah. But I'm doing my best to cope and just remain calm about all this shit. Because, whoo. Alright, everyone. So let me just set this up. And I'll continue recording. After this, I'm gonna video edit because right now I'm just kind of chilling, working on the guitar. This I had already worked on my nephew's, but it's already ready to go. I cleaned up everything real good. I sanitized it, everything. All right, everyone, I'll be back. Alright, welcome back everybody. Still watching the movie. It's a long one. Oh crap, but yeah. I charged my batteries. These are charged. Both of them. Let me put it back inside. I removed this one because it was already charged. I don't want to overcharge them. So they're both charged. I'm charging my headlamp. It's USB chargeable. Even though it still works, even though the conductor is jammed. Kind of make it comfortable because this shit is hard. Especially my back and my ass. I went through, because I got to go through some stuff. All this, I got to organize still. And I found some 3 AAA batteries and I replaced them for this headlamp. Because this one had, it was dead. I drained it, remember? So these are dead. These are trash. It's all my trash. I have all of the strings that I removed. The wipes. I already killed this container. 220 cleaning wipes. You know, I got this one brand new. So I kind of set up. Put a pillow. My little jar of flour. My medicine, and then I put a beanie so I won't get scratched. And then I put my portable power station, the light, and then I'm charging my it's also chargeable, but it's through the car charger. So it's being charged right now. And yep, I got the charge, fully charged to light me up. Look, you can still tell the difference. See? right? All right, so let's do this.
I never owned one of these, to be honest. I don't know if I should remove this. Yeah, let me remove this, actually. Thank you. Something. Let me see what kind of place.
I have to figure out how to go about this, man. Alright. Jeez. Isn't that one thing? It's another, huh? Alright, I'll be back. Alright, I removed the coils from the back. Popped them out. I'm just figuring this out, man. I guess I should have watched some videos on this, right? Alright. So I guess I'm just gonna put it together like this.